Hey guys, we're starting day 474.
The sea is my home. It's forever a
Darkness
part of me.
Darkness is coming.
Look, Dawn.
Let the moon shine upon this land.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, guys, let's end the day. It looks like we started day 474 with 1,071,000,000,000. We're gonna end the day with 1,074,000,000,000. We went up 3 billion BR today. That should be it for now. Again, our BR dipped quite a bit just because we got a new mythic hero. So we're gonna have to spend time rebuilding her. She's stronger in PvP. She does way better with double AoEs, so we're just going to have to take the hit in BR for now till we climb back up. So we're basically, we're kind of like resetting back to day 470, which was only a few days prior. So that's not bad. I think it's worth the exchange. The PvP goes so much smoother with her. She's not the best, and Ahri's going to be better to avoid stun lock. But double AoE is really nice, so I like it for now. Anyways, that's going to be it for day 474, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.